Hey, what's going on, guys? It's F Minus Mike here. So today we're going to be taking a look at Gacha Online. Gacha Online is based off the original Gacha Life game where you can roleplay and dress up as characters with your friends. Now, I actually first started playing the original Gacha Life about 2 years ago when it first released, and I can definitely say that it's one of the most fun games out there. Now that there is a fan-made Roblox game on it, I definitely thought it would be worth the time to go ahead and check it out. So I'm very excited for this, but let's go ahead and explore the map. You can see that I have my avatar there on the screen, and there was actually a Christmas update not too long ago. You can interact with other players in the game, so it's really fun, especially if you like roleplaying. But heading over to the middle park, you can see just how big the lobby is for this game. The developers definitely put a lot of detail into this, and I really appreciate that a lot because I do play this game a lot. Let's go ahead and walk over to the mall right now. I definitely want to go ahead and buy some things for my avatar. But you can see there are a lot of shops in this area, so let's go ahead and walk down these stairs to see what we can buy.
おーい。ここは危ねえぞ。飛んでいけ。どこか遠くへ。
時期が迫ってる。次の戦士が選ばれるんだ。鎧の巨人の継承者が。
今の俺にはわかる。お前たちは世界を救おうとした。そうなんだろ
う。うるさい。どうしてお前らは俺を死なせてくれないんだ。
始祖ユミルの出現から今日に至るまで、どれほどの命が巨人に奪われたことでしょう。
しかし近年、その平和思想は淘汰され、始祖の巨人はパラディ島に住むあるものに奪われました。その名はエレン・イエーガー。今ここに宣言します。パラディ島敵勢力へ宣戦布告を。